This is BBC News, the headlines at noon.